One of the difference between the iPhone 12 Pro and iPhone 12 Pro Max is the zoom. That is, the iPhone 12 has 2x optical zoom and the iPhone 12 Pro Max has 2.5x optical zoom. And I think that the 2x optical zoom is kind of misleading because, you know, there is no such thing as 1x zoom. 1x is just basically, you know, what you see, what the lens see regularly without any zoom. And 2x zoom is really the first level of zoom. So so it's really kind of, you know, 1x is 0x and 2x is 1x. And if you look at the Pro model, which has 2.5x zoom, so the zoom, that 0.5x actually matters a lot. So in this picture, which was actually taken from Dave Tudy, this is taken with the iPhone 12 Pro 2x optical zoom. And if you look at the 2.5x, you're going to see a lot more detail and a lot more zoom. So I think that the difference between the iPhone 12 Pro, Pro Max and Pro, and the difference of 0.5x matters a lot, because as you can clearly see, you know, this shot, which is, you know, 2x optical zoom, this shot, which is 2.5 optical zoom, makes a lot of difference. And I think that's something that, you know, one should keep in mind. So it would be fair to say that iPhone 12 Pro Max model has 1.5x more zoom than the iPhone 12 Pro model, as can be seen from this picture. And that's a big difference.